Mr. DJ, man, Outside Moods Music. Going in here to get some records. And then we're gonna go to the studio, man, go to Stankonia, and we're gonna make a beat out of whatever I find in here. Let's go see what we can get. Let's do it. Woo! I got some really good records, I think I got. For one, I got this Michael Jackson, Off the Wall, which is off the goddamn wall. I expect that I should be able to find some really cool stabs and some really cool horns. You know, music was really music back then. This J Dilla Donut, I mean, that's a hip hop classic. I'll probably find all kinds of drums, good loops, which I'll turn into another loop. We'll loop that shit right on out of here. The Buzz. I don't even know what this is. Really, I'm probably more excited about The Buzz than anything because it's probably gonna have the weirdest shit I can find on it. And we're gonna turn it into something more weird. That's what I got in my deck of cards. We're gonna shuffle them up, and we're gonna get on this turntable, and we're gonna cut them up, chop them up, slice them up, and see what we can come up with. Exciting. Oh, it's like some hip hop shit too, a little bit. Let's go. That's really nice when it's real nice and shiny like that. That's a DJ's dream, get records that's just like that. Let's see. Yep. Really have hard beats. They were beats, but not. Like now people use a lot of drum machines. The way they mic the drums back then is different than they do now. So like if you actually sample sounds from people that are playing a drum set, then you get that authentic sound. Snare like so. Thank you. she'll be coming around the mountain. Dog, that's a lot more stressful than I thought it would be. That's like real pressure. But anyway, I ended up taking this Michael Jackson, Don't Stop Till You Get Enough, and I chopped it up into sections. And I used that kind of as my rhythmic kind of thing. And then I took J Dilla, and actually I just got a couple of hi-hats. I just fucking did stuff, man. Let's just put it all together. This is Mr. DJ. We're at Stankonia Studios, Mass Appeal, Rhythm Roulette. It's just like Russian Roulette. That's it.